You ate all the pizza.
I was hungry.
What?
I said I was hungry.
Other people gotta eat too, you know. I can't spend my whole paycheck feeding you. I gotta pay the rent, electric, your cell phone bill.
Maybe if you bought less beer.
What you say?
Nothing.
You know, maybe it's time for you to get your butt out and get a job so you can see what it's like to put food on the table. It ain't easy.
I can't do that and go to school. I need good grades to get into college.
College. We can't even keep bologna in the refrigerator thanks to you, college. You think you better than me? Get out of my house, college boy.
A freaking loser.
That happened to me. When my dad kicked me out, I didn't know what to do. Man, I was pissed. But I was also pretty scared. There's a lot of stuff that can trip you up in life. For me, it was family problems. But being out in the streets with no place to go, that's nothing but trouble. There is a place that you can go, though. Like fast food restaurants, fire stations, libraries, schools, city buses, even that convenience store down the street. Just look for the ones that have the yellow and black Safe Place sign. They can hook you up with people who can help. They'll know what to do, even when you don't.
Theo, it's time for you girls to get ready for school. You know, we've been happy to let you stay with us these past few weeks, but I think it's time for you to go home. Try to patch things up with your parents.
I can't go home.
I know it feels that way, honey, but you can't stay here much longer. Don't you have any other family you can stay with?
Hey, wake up. You gotta get off. This is my last stop.
What? Where are we?
You okay? Do your parents know where you are?
No, and I'm not going home.
You know about Safe Place? I'll call and get you some help.
I've been there. My home life was really messed up, but I found Safe Place. They help kids in crisis, you know, when things are screwed up with your parents or you don't feel safe at school. Maybe you're being bullied or even thinking about suicide. That's when you need to look for those yellow and black signs. You've probably seen them all over town, but never really noticed them. I found mine on a bus. If you need help, look for a sign and just walk in and let a worker know you need a safe place. They'll make sure you get the help you need. It's quick, easy, confidential, and safe. And remember, when one door closes, thousands open.
Hey, watch this. What's up, me?
Hey, Tubbo, can't you do anything? Why do you even bother trying?
Hey, look at this.
Yeah, he's gay.
I told you guys there was something weird about him.
Look out, he might start crying.
Hey, Tubbo, can't you do anything? Why do you even bother trying?
Yeah, he's gay.
I don't believe this. I just don't believe this.
Hey, what's all this about? We didn't raise you to be like this.
Dad, I...
No, I don't want to hear it. Listen, you get your head on straight. Do you hear me? Or you can find some other place to live. Did you know about this?
I certainly did not. Do you know how many people have seen this? Our friends,
why is everybody making such
family?
A big deal about one stupid picture? I don't even know if I'm gay or not. I can have a gay kid. I'm so confused.
It's embarrassing.
I know exactly what that's like. I knew Mom and Dad didn't want me at home, so I left. And school was even worse. So when I finally couldn't take it anymore, I went to a safe place for help. They understood what I was going through, and they didn't judge me or make fun of me. They even helped me sort things out with my parents. It wasn't easy, but I got hooked up with counselors who helped me every step of the way. So no matter how bad it gets, just remember you have options, thousands of them. Just look for a yellow Safe Place sign on a building or bus near you, or text the word SAFE in your current location for immediate help.
Hi, Stephanie. Do you want some help with your homework?
Don't, Joseph. You know I don't like you when you touch me.
I just tried to help you. You know I was pretty good in the school.
Stephanie, what do you think you're doing?
I wasn't doing anything.
I know you. You always come up to my man. We're not even married yet, and you're already causing problems between Joseph and me.
I'm sorry, Stephanie. I didn't mean to cause you any trouble. I just want you to know how special you are.
That happened to me. I was scared of Mom's creepy boyfriend, so I left. I didn't know what I was gonna do, but then I remembered when they told us about Text for Help at school. It's an awesome service that's available 24/7. Just text the word SAFE in your current location, city, state, and zip. You'll receive a response message with the closest safe place location and the number for a local youth shelter. You'll also have the option to text with a mental health professional who can help you immediately. Remember, Safe Place gives you some place to go and someone to help when you need it most.